I feel so much better after sleeping 4 or 5 hours. I just needed some sleep, that's it. I'm all good to go now. Also, welcome to the new part of Let's Play Seiken Densetsu 3. With your host, DarkstarNoise. I completely forgot the grind, so, let's go to the goddess statue and do that, shall we? Did not buy... Nah, I didn't. I really don't remember if I did or not. Because Hikari is the actual strongest person here, she's doing the most damage. So, yay. Aww, one of my special. Of course. I get a dart. Ooh, that's completely freaking useless. Excuse me, I had breakfast before I started this. Anyway, this is the mana goddess statue that the fairy king was talking about. I'm supposed to be at least level 23. So I'm probably going to grind until I'm level 23. Ah, I'm asleep. Well, the car is asleep. You don't power up, I'm going to kill you. Someone's about to die, apparently. Oh, God! She took so much damage there! I'm going to go activate the event that lets me get access to the mana stone so I can heal easily, because you have to talk to it. So use Luna again. Sure. Give it a try. This place is pretty, I'm not going to lie. Sure, you can keep one of the flowers. Okay. And now starts the part of grinding. So I'll see you later, kitties. I'll start up recording again. Okay, I'm back. I'm pretty much level 23 and 24. That took a little bit longer than I thought because I had to pause. I had to stop fighting, getting the levels, because I had to go on wash dishes. So, yay. So, let's continue on. I realized during my training that the lady bee right there can also use vacuum surge spear. It's not as good as mine's, of course, but yeah. Oh, she leveled up. Right on cue, too. And she learned flame saber. She has learned all the element sabers. Primary element. Not secondary, sorry. Oh, that thing is dead. Oh. Yeah, I got chocolate. Oh, that guy still hit it. Yeah. Die. After this boss, I'm going to stop recording and what was I about to say? Yeah, after this boss up right here, I'm going to stop recording so I can actually go finish washing the dishes. This is, what is this stupid thing's name? Guild Divine. Also, I'll take advantage of this and give her the Dunder Saber. I think that's this thing's weakness. Let's test it on Hikari. Yep. She's asleep again. Why am I paying this? Clean as Felix. Did I accidentally press the button? Okay, now we use Power Up on Felix, because he attacks twice. See, he is doing so much damage.
And Hikari is asleep. Yeah, this thing is easy if you use his weakness, which is what I'm doing. I think it's his weakness. I'm doing so much damage to it, so I'm just saying this is weakness. Why does it keep on using Sea Flutter on her? Please don't. I'm about to say, don't you dare do it to me again. Let me increase her power. Excuse me. She is doing nearly 100. That is a good sight. By the way, this boss has two phases, so after you do enough damage, its second phase starts. It also casts Sleep Flower like a bitch. I'm just going to use Holy Ball. Okay, switching back to Hikari. Pollen Jet. That's a slightly annoying move. Poison Bubble. That deals damage and poisons you. Counter Magic. That's kind of useless because the techniques aren't magic. But enemies think they are, which is odd. I realized that she was about to use her technique because our signal was full. Then I still can't.
It's actually near death already, because it's using him being. Yeah, it's dead. As I was saying that too. What is it? And there's Dryad, whatever. Let's just call him Droid. That's a herb, by the way, sorry. Give it a Divine.
Don't worry about that. We need your help, though.
Woman, you're a spirit. You have so much energy inside of you. We have all 8 spirits. That's why Booskaboo.
And I. That's what.
We'll ride Ooskaboo to the island of Oblivion. Oh my god. Oblivion in the next part of Let's Play Seiken Densetsu 3. Until then, kitties, I will see you then. Ciao.